Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Fallout 4. My name is Brian, your host and commentator. Here we are back at the Cambridge Police Station. I handled that ghoul mess outside.
Excuse me.
Tossed a grenade and killed like 10 of them with it. Got a ton of experience. But yeah.
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected.
True that.
But it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing
to do. The Citadel.
Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
The Capital Wasteland.
Ready?
I love it. Follow Fallout 3.
Try not to lag behind.
I can't wait. I'll do Fallout 3 one of these days. But, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and follow. Paladin Danse. How much? Okay, we got enough inventory space. We should. He looks dope in that armor. I don't know. What level armor is that? I don't know, Danse, but you look pretty damn cool. I'll tell you that. So yeah, this is going to be the second quest in the Brotherhood of Steel main quest line. Call to Arms. We're going to go ahead and complete that this episode. We're going to actually do a little bit. We'll end up doing quite a bit, I guess, of the Brotherhood of Steel. Not quite a bit, but we'll knock out a few quests or so, like three or four, while we're here. Just because they're kind of in the immediate area, and I don't know, it clears up areas that we've already previously, like the place we're going to right now, we've already been here before. We could fast travel there.
Except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned whoever, whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
All right, well, let me stop off right over here really quick. I want to see what's over here. What was this? Just a porta dinner. Ugh. Just a little hangout spot. Deathclaw hide. 5 leather. I'll take that. I need that. Sea Captain's hat. And let me see if there's anything in here that's worth looking at. Checking out. Got some. Ooh. Definitely worth that. And sell that bad boy. Alright, let's go. Sorry. had to make that little stop. What do we have here? Raider scum. Miss both of those. Oh, I think they killed the caravan guards no matter what, because they were also dead when I came here the other day. I'm starting to collect leather, by the way, because the next set of armor after metal armor is going to require leather to upgrade it, so just keep a note of that. Start collecting, you know, leather. Alright, well, they're all dead. A lot of stuff in here. This is also leather, right? Yeah. It's pretty... I'm actually really happy that I came across this. Yeah, nothing good in there. And what was in you? In you? On you? Nothing good. Okay, cool. Let's move on. Paladin Danse. We're coming. Is this a raider... like checkpoint, it looks like. If I had to guess, that's what I would say this is. Looks like they got a little camp set up over here. I don't know. So slow. Yeah, just to give you an idea of where we're going. Oh, maybe we haven't gone here. I came here on my other file, but we're going, like, over here in that general direction. And that's gonna discover another location right at the top. Yeah, I must have discovered it on my other file. I thought I discovered it on this one. But that's all I did was just walk by it because I knew I had to come back there for a quest. This one specific. Whoops. Oh, so you see some enemies? Oh no, not the bloat flies. Whatever are we gonna do? Get him, Preston. All right. Oh shit, that car's gonna blow up. Whoa. Hey. You guys okay? All right. Everyone seems to be doing all right. I thought we had to go up that way. Maybe I was wrong. I don't know. Oh yeah, we do have to go up this way. Let's fucking go, man. Come on. I'm recording here. Oh, this place looks amazing. I kind of want to explore up on one of those, one of these episodes. It doesn't look like you can get up on this one, though. Up on the freeways. Oh, jeez. We're like the laser crew, even though I'm using brass knuckles. Now we're the laser crew. Just all three of us using our laser rifles and muskets. No ballistic weapons here. That's for douchebags. It's for fags. Only energy weapons, Okay. Arcjet systems. Okay, you do that really quick. I'm gonna head over here and see what's up. Wanna check out this little platform area. Alright, cool. It's got water I can drink. Sounds good. So yeah, there's gonna be a whole kind of new thing here. New enemy introduction, actually. Is what I'm trying to say. I'm mentioning it poorly. So we'll have a new enemy introduction here at Arclight Jet Systems. Or Arcjet, Arclight, Arcjet. After you, big boy. Or do I have to talk to you? Do we just... Alright, let's go in. Sure, we'll go in. Arcjet Systems, they say. Okay. So this is cool, because he's with us, you know, we get a quest with a companion. There is a magazine in here that we're going to snag. I think there's also a special weapon to get while we're in here, too. There he is. Okay. Follow Paladin Danse. So we can follow him through. I think I'm going to use my fisticuffs for most of this. Just to save on energy weapon ammo. Oh shit. These robots have been demolished. And none of them have fusion cells in them. Not a single one. All been drained of their fusion cells. Apparently. What's in here? What's in here? Oh, come on. Yeah, so nothing's really happening. It's actually been pretty damn quiet. Wonder what's up with that. Let's go back to Paladin Danse, actually, because we're supposed to be following him. We need to trigger his next movement. I'm getting ahead of myself. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with. Less security is good.
Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Negative.
What are synths? What's the Institute?
Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
Interesting. On the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Yeah, you move ahead. Actually, I want to check something. I feel like there was something I missed over here. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, must have been wrong. Okay. I thought there was a Nuka-Cola Quantum over there. that you can snag. So yeah, there's the first mention of the synths. Password security. Automated password change. Okay, so now we got the password. That's how you get that. And then you can head right on over here to this computer. There's actually a little holotape there I need to snag. I think it automatically puts it in, yeah. Lab controls. Can't do anything. Security door control. Open door. This should be fine. Oh wow, you can just load it up by pressing X when you look at it. I didn't know that. Oh shit.
Supervisor is already itching to get rid of us, especially since it's taking us longer than we promised.
So what? We've been drafted anyway. We're shipping out in a few weeks, remember?
Whoa.
Eating freeze-dried rations? Just wishing we were spending our day inside a cushy private laboratory.
Of course I remember.
Okay.
But I'm trying not to imagine getting my head blown off it's on still the front line, and keeping my mind on work is helping me deal with the problem.
Move.
That doesn't make sense to you, but it's important to me, okay?
All right. Sorry. Look, why don't you toss this page, and we'll start a new one.
Oh, shit. There's a level up. So, yeah, anyway, I didn't know that you could do that. If you looked at a holotape and pressed X, I guess it automatically plays it. Disarm the shit out of that. And ow! It actually didn't do a lot of damage. Yeah, so this is where we're going to get an abundance of fusion cells. This is what I was talking about last episode, where my character build is finally going to get some really good stuff going for him, you know? I haven't been finding too much. This is the brass knuckles are the only unarmed weapon that I've found so far. I'm just like, dude, where's the... Give me, like, the Deathclaw gauntlet or something. Give me the Power Fist. You know, give me some. I could really use another unarmored combat upgrade. I've gone through 3 laser weapons now at this point. Ooh, Pulse. Pulse is gonna wreck these dudes. So I think you can actually open the safe from this terminal if you hack it. Let's see what we got. Ferocity? Nothing. Cremated. 1. Synopsis? No, it can't be. I don't think it can be. Could it be Mayville? Nope. Let's try that again. Ambushed. 1. Abnormal. Damn, so it's not the A. Returned. Nope. Liberals. Nope. Breakers. No. Defenses. Could be defenses.
Got it.
Yes! Nice. Yeah, and you can unlock the safe. Okay. So here's, yeah, I don't know, stuff about shit. If you want to read it, I'm not going to read it. Because that's going to take too long. Tesla Arc. Disarm that. Whoa. Research test tubes. I'm trying to think of where the magazine is in here. We'll get it, though. Don't worry. That other one in the Cambridge police station is supposed to be in the safe. I don't know why it wasn't there for me. Maybe if I go back and revisit. I wonder if it was my level, maybe. I was a higher level, like, when I went there before. Something stupid like that. Here, let me loot these bodies for all their fusion cells. They have these Institute pistols and Institute rifles, which are basically energy pistols, laser rifles, laser pistols. But they're crap. Worth a little bit of money, though. That one is, at least. What's down here? Nothing. And nothing in here, I'm gonna assume. Oh, we got ourselves another door. Yeah, this place isn't horribly large. We should be done relatively soon. Now that we're level 18, we can go ahead and do something. Back at Vault 101, if you remember. If you don't, then you'll see. I'll show you probably at the end of this episode. That'll be a good time to go back. Ooh, Stealth Boy. I have not used a single one of those guys yet. I keep a few of them on me, too. I don't know why I haven't. Something's going down up here. Damn it. Try to get the experience for that kill. Oh shit, we got another one. I think you can turn off these turrets too at a terminal. I'll take that XP. Seeing as how you can pretty much level up indefinitely. Ooh, ouch. There we go, that should take care of all that. There's a door. He's probably going to go through there. I don't think there's anything over there. Let's see what's in here. It's a bathroom. A hole in the wall into the other bathroom. I always, like, get a little scared whenever I see a closed stall in a video game. A closed bathroom stall. I'm always like, I'm a little uneasy. I don't know what's going to be behind it. I'm, like, waiting for some jump scare or some crazy, wacky, deluded shit, I don't know. What's that? Wake Master alarm clock. What is this? Where am I? Some weird control room looking place. There's a Protectron stand. Yeah. Oh, here we go. There we go. Tesla Science. So yeah, now energy weapons inflict 5% more critical damage, so that works for me, which is really good. And then yeah, you can, actually I don't even know what all that is, never mind. Let's just get the fuck out of here. So we got the magazine, there is one more thing to get, we'll do a little bit more. We're gonna do a little bit of platforming actually, unfortunately. So be prepared for that. This game isn't necessarily like absolutely terrible at platforming, but it ain't the best. I don't know. Let's drop down here. Is there even anything? What was the point of all that? Oh yeah, I forgot I leveled up. Alright, here's a safe. I think you can actually hack it. Or not hack it, but just unlock it. Let me go ahead and lockpick it, though. Oh, come on. Oh, I need to go further. Too far. Still too far. There we go. Just gotta kind of wiggle it back and forth a little bit. Figure it out, you know? That sort of thing. Arena. Heads? Nope, can't be heads. Can't be farms, can't... Oh, it could be trick.
There we go.
It was trick. Floor safe, press, mail. Yeah, okay. So we handled all that already. Where the hell did Paladin Danse go? We need a... There he is. So yeah, let's head down into the next area. Alright. Sounds good. Or whatever. Power's out. Yeah, this part's kind of... So this is where the platforming is going to kind of happen at. We're going to be going up and down an elevator and such, and dropping down, kind of like Preston did right there. He's already on top of it. Alright, you do that. Me and Preston... We'll press onward. Should we go through there? Yeah, it looks like that's our only option. Okay, so let's head around here. This is where we're going to get a, a special weapon, the junk jet. Not a special weapon. I'm not entirely sure what this does. I guess it just shoots junk. Or whatever. It's like the rocket launcher, you know, from Fallout 3, where you can just shoot, like, anything. Pretty sure that's what the junk jet is.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine...
Well, fuck. Ah, damn it. Alright, let's,
Got it.
Is offline.
I need to level up still, too. I keep forgetting to do that. Here's the fusion core. Forgot to mention that bad boy. That's going to be it, actually, for all the stuff to collect here, but we will get a very nice quest reward. At least I will. It's a laser rifle. That's your quest reward. Nope. Could be step... Ooh, it's not the E, then. Okay. So it's not the E. There we go. Power options. There we go. Pretty sure you can.
Power restored.
I wonder if you can get, like, the password for that, because what if you can't, like, pick it, you know? Oh, shit. He's getting lit up. All right, let's go. Come and dance. I didn't mean to throw that. My bad. Oh, it didn't hurt him. Nice. I like it. Yeah, I'm going to use my brass knuckles for this part just so I can stock up on fusion cells. Oh, jeez. Bitch. 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 Oh, that's Preston. Synth Strider. Let me pop one of these really quick. Alright, you know what? Oh, jeez. I'll take it. Oh, don't block my attacks. There we go. Okay. Woo! That was intense. Yeah, their weapons are kind of worth some cash, too. I might just pick them all up. I might just snag them all. How much do they weigh? 5 apiece? Hopefully I have enough room. We'll see. I could always just drop them, you know. Which is actually probably what I'm going to do. Yeah, I'm just going to put those away. Never mind, I'm going to stop picking those up. Run out of room. Just need these fusion cells. Alright, let me go over these one more time just to make sure. There we go. Ooh. And yeah, we'll transfer a bunch of these fusion or these Institute pistols over. Let's do about 5 of them. Sell the rest. Okay, so we did that. Now we're gonna head over to the elevator. Activate that bad boy. We're going to ride it to the top and do a little bit of platforming. Sound good? Sounds good to me. Going up. Bye, Preston. I see your little box. In fact, let me heal up. Heal up really quick. Okay, so we need to get up there. There's a synth up there.
Attacking enemy.
Oh, geez. There's a bunch of synths up here. Okay, we'll take care of this first. I forgot about this. Ah. Oh, I should use my critical. Seeing as how I have it. Synth Strider. I don't want to use it on you, though. You're almost dead. There we go. Kill you. Okay, we get it. We handle everyone. Cool. All right, I need to do this while you guys dick around. Ooh, I should probably heal. Just in case anything happens. So up here, oh yeah, we have the fat man, that's right. There is a fat man in here, so there's the junk jet and the fat man. I thought there was a fat man, but then I remembered the junk jet, and I was like, nah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Where did these guys come from? What the hell is this? I wasted that. That's fine, though. Wow. The hell did those guys come from? What is this? I wonder if they followed me down from somewhere. That kind of scared me. Like, no joke. That kind of scared me. So there's a safe over here. Pick this. Oh, Jesus. All the way? Oh. There we go.
Nice.
What? Oh, yeah. So this happened on my other file, too. I think that's actually a master terminal, because it wouldn't let me hack it on the other one, even though I could hack expert-level terminals. It would not let me hack them. So I think that's just a glitch in the game that they haven't addressed yet. I don't know. So, we'll see, though. Let's head up here. Is this where I want to go? Well, I was all the way up top. That's where I came from. Okay, I need to go down. Hey, guys. You guys could have just went up. Didn't have to wait for me. I was just checking out crazy stuff. Looting cool things, fat men. Things. Killing synths on my own. Killing synths on my own. And, yeah, I think we're actually pretty much done with the quest now that I think about it. Once we ride this up to the top and we clear that control room, we can pretty much get the hell out of here. So let's go ahead and do that. We'll run over here. Kind of a bigger dungeon, you know, bigger area. More fusion cells. I could always use these. Oh, where are these other bodies? There we go. We got a little chest over here. Sure, I'll sell that. .66. Actually, I have, like, no weight left that I can carry. So what's on him? Oh, the deep range transmitter. We gotta get that. That's what we were looking for. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, here it is. Let's go. Yeah, that's pretty much the end of the quest right there. So we'll ride this up to the top. The three of us. It's kind of tight in here, guys. A little jam-packed, if you ask me. Well, no one was asking you. That's when I'm like, whoa. Ooh, first aid. Nothing else really in here, though. Lantern. Alright, well, yeah, so... Arclight Labs or whatever. Arcjet system. Arcjet. Why do I keep saying Arclight? It's from something.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother?
I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
What about Preston? Extra two guns. It's not just me.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Alright. Yes, yeah, so now we got an even better rifle that I am definitely gonna upgrade, at the end, after this episode. I'm going to do all that off screen. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I will take it.
Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward.
Yeah.
Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel.
Make
your mark on the world. So.
Fuck yeah, dude. That's banging. Yeah, I'm gonna join.
I hope you know what you're doing, General. You seem to trust in the good intentions of the Brotherhood a lot more than I do. One day, you may have to choose between them and us. I hope it never comes to that.
Shit.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police.
Foreshadowing.
We'll discuss the details.
See, I didn't have him in my party at all this part. Like, I have dog meat on my other file because fucking, I don't know. I just couldn't, for some reason, he won't join my party. I think it's because I got rid of him. But started Semper Invicta. So we'll be doing that eventually as well. Let's go ahead and remove this marker. I think I'm just going to actually head back to Sanctuary here. The next episode, we're going to start off and finish up Cambridge and also explore Vault 11. So yeah, we'll start off next episode at Vault 11. I'm going to go ahead and level up and put this last point into lockpick, and then I'm going to sell a bunch of shit and upgrade weapons and stuff like that, do all that off camera. So you don't have to, you know, deal with all that. It looks like I got a new settler too, so I got to assign them some work. So anyways, I think that's going to be it. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. My name is Brian, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one.